Guys, I have to come clean about something. I wasn't just a regular Orion teenager. I was trained to be a syndicate assassin.
Kendi, yeah, we know, girl. You can't just say you're joking around when you kickflip a knife out of the air.
Your upbringing was quite obvious.
I just hate that you guys had to see the real me.
Tens, the real you is the one who geeks out about science on the Cerritos.
But I'm a prime, you know, a trained assassin. It's the most piratey someone can be.
Incorrect. You are who you choose to be, a Starfleet lieutenant and a loyal friend.
Don't worry. We know you're a big nerd and not some hot assassin.
That is the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. It's so weird to be here. This is where I told my sister that I was joining Starfleet.
More like where you decided to abandon your family.
D'Erica?
Hey, we did it! Case closed!
You kidnapped yourself!
Wow, did Starfleet teach you those amazing detective skills?
Was this just to get me to show up for the wedding? I would have just come!
Classic D'Vanna, always assuming it's about you.
Nope, I'm gonna stand way over here.
Fascinating. Orions primarily resolve disputes through violence.
No, that is not true. D'Erica, please, can we just talk about this?
I'll let my blade do the talking.
Oh, come on!
D'Erica, don't stab my friends!
What are you gonna do about it?
Teach you how to respect your prime! I don't get it! Why do this? Why kidnap yourself?
Because I knew it was the only way to get you to come home.
You didn't invite me!
Oh, would you have even come? You haven't been home once since you left.
I've kind of been busy.
With what, scanning? Why is Starfleet so obsessed with scanning?
To learn stuff!
You abandoned me for science.
Don't.
You were trained from birth to be the tip of the moonlit blade. The greatest duty of the mistress of the winter constellations.
I didn't ask for that.
Neither did You forced this on me without asking. Running to Starfleet was your choice, but it meant all your duties fell on me. I had to train. I had to be the mistress. I had to drop my whole life to become the new prime.
You're right. I should have talked to you before I left instead of just assuming you'd want to take my place. I'm sorry.
Of course I wanted to take your place, but I'm no D'Vanna Tendi. Once I'm married, people are going to see that I'm a pale comparison.
Are you kidding me? The only reason I felt comfortable leaving was because I knew you would be better at it than me. You just kicked my butt. You're an amazing prime.
I guess I did kick it a little bit.
A lot of it. D'Erica, I always loved science. That was my path. This is yours.
Yeah, lady, if you're worried about not being a badass, I have some good news for you.
I too was alarmed by your combat abilities.
You really think I can do this?
You absolutely belong on the crime throne.
That means a lot. What time is it?
The bridal procession is scheduled to begin in under 2 hours.
We are never going to make it back in time.
I might not be a pirate, but I've rerouted my fair share of EPS conduits. Who wants to hotwire a stolen ship?
I do not.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
We're in.
See? Sometimes being an Orion pirate isn't so bad.
Yeah, it does come in handy. I know you're turning in your observations to the High Council, but maybe could you leave off some of the stabbings?
Curious. My report appears to have been damaged. Orion culture will have to remain undocumented.
But why?
A report without the subject's consent would be unethical.
Oh no! I think the plasma manifold just ruptured.
We're losing altitude. The goddess chooses our fate! Steel ship.
Oh, my special girls, accomplices.